Guys, the German here again, and welcome to this transfer window special update video for the Dortmund save. And in this video we recap all the Dortmund transfers, and after that we have 10 biggest transfers in this Bundesliga transfer window. So please stay tuned, and yeah, let's start with some Dortmund transfers. First, we have Dimitar Berbatov, free transfer. We needed a striker, like you remember. Ramos is on my blacklist and probably is going out for this summer. Didn't get him sold at this transfer window. We have a loan deal pending. It's interesting to see if it goes through. But we needed a experienced quality striker, and Dimitar is just that. And yeah, really good signing for us for free. Two-year deal, I think it was. And yeah, really good backup striker for us. Next we have Munir from Barcelona. I got this kid for loan deal that is 145k per month. We needed a left attacking midfielder, and Munir is capable of playing that position behind Royce. And yeah, it was really good deal, I think, and he will be with us in the whole season. Next we have big signing Lucas Boye. Don't mind the spelling error there at the top. 6 million euros from River Plate. I don't think 6 million is too much for this kid. He had tons of potential to grow in our team, and yeah, we needed a good striker. This deal was so cheap that I decided to go through with it. The Berbatov save was before this, and yeah, 6 million is not bad money for this kid. We can make a profit, lot of profit for him, and yeah, at least we have now three good strikers in our team. Next transfer was the biggest, Andrija Živković, 11 million for Partizan. I think I a little bit overpay him, but he got tons of potential, and one of the reasons why I signed him is that I never have signed him before. And a lot of people have saying that he's a really good kid to sign and have a lot of potential to grow, and is quality signing. So I managed to grab him, and yeah, let's see what kind of player he will become in Dortmund this season and the upcoming seasons. But there is our transfers for this season and next, the big 10. Let's reveal the 10 biggest signings of Bundesliga transfer window this summer. Here they are. Let's start with the bottom. Number 10, Marcel Correa, 25-year right back, was Stuttgart's second biggest signing this transfer window. He's all around good, solid right back, have high attributes in every area for right back needed. Valuated 1.3 million, so Stuttgart made a good deal when signing him from Braunschweig in 625k deal. Number 9 we have Halil Altıntop, Augsburg, to Saint Etienne for 800k. Halil Altıntop, 31-year-old experienced striker, 10 goals last season for Augsburg. Was enough to lure Saint Etienne for this deal. Didn't perhaps suit tactics Augsburg was using, so ideal deal from then, and they get rid of some old players in their squad. Number 8 we have Marvin Stefaniak, Dresden to Hertha Berlin for 900k. Stefaniak is 19-year-old midfielder. He was Hertha's plan for the future, I think. I think Dresden needed money. Hertha was able to use some of their budget, so it was good deal for both. Stefaniak have a good potential to be a good Bundesliga midfield in future, will remain this season in Dresden for loan. So both benefit this deal a lot, I think. Number 7, we have Timo Gebhardt, Nürnberg to Stuttgart, 1.6 million euros. Gebhardt is 25-year-old attacking midfielder. He was Stuttgart's biggest signing this window. Gebhardt doesn't possess that good attributes, I think, but is solid attacking midfielder for Bundesliga. Number 6, we have Carlos Zambrano, Frankfurt to Everton, 2.6 million euros. Zambrano is 25-year-old central defender, was sold by Frankfurt to good 2.6 million to Everton. Everton, who needed good solid defender in their ranks, so it was ideal deal for them. It is interesting to see the upcoming and ongoing season how this deal will affect Frankfurt's central defense, because they didn't buy a replacement for Zambrano. So a good deal for Everton, and it will be seen if it was good deal for Frankfurt. Number 5, Alexandru Maxim to Stuttgart to Liverpool in 3 million euros. Sorry for that. Alexandru Maxim is 24-year-old central attacking midfielder. So I think Stuttgart made a really good deal. Get rid of injury-prone Maxim. 3 million euros is a bit low, but at least something for the player, the guy who played only 40 games in the last two seasons. With the signing of Gebhardt, this was obviously obvious deal to make for Stuttgart. Get rid of injury-prone player and replace him for really solid attacking midfielder for cheaper price. I think this was 10-point move from Stuttgart, and it's interesting to see how Maxim will suit Liverpool's style of playing. Number 4, Fierin Ha from Wolfsburg to Liverpool in 5.75 million. Fierin Ha is 28-year-old experienced right attacking mid. This deal was one of the biggest deal in Bundesliga. It's not surprised that the player will head to Barclays Premier League. Premier League had a lot of money and will lure the players in their ranks there, and Liverpool made a decent offer, and perhaps the Portuguese didn't fit for Wolfsburg's style of playing or something like that, and therefore was sold. I think this deal was good deal for Liverpool, but not that good at Wolfsburg. It remains to see how will this affect and who will replace Vierinha. Number 3, Lucas Boyer, River to Dortmund in 6 million euros. Lucas Boyer is 18-year-old striker from River Plate. He was one of the signings that newly appointed manager, the German, made. The Finn made a couple of questionable deals. Nevertheless, Lucas was one of the biggest deals and rather cheap, only 6 million euros. The kid has tons of potential and could lead Dortmund for glory in this upcoming and ongoing season and seasons to come. Number 2, Andrija Živković, Partizan to Dortmund in 11 million euros. Andrija Živković is 18-year-old attacking right midfielder, another big signing for the German. Casting eyes to the future was his phrase when asked why to sign this Serbian youngster, and it is. Sivkovic is the one of the brightest Serbians out there, and will with the right kind of training, he could become quality player for Dortmund. And then the biggest signings of this summer in Bundesliga. Neven Subotic, Dortmund to Arsenal, 30 million euros. The fans was furious, the German was calm. This deal needed to be done, he said. Nevertheless, 30 million euros deal for Neven Subotic to Premier League side Arsenal was big deal. Really big deal for both sides. It's yet again interesting to see how will this deal affect Dortmund's defense in the ongoing season, and will the German use the 30 million to strengthen their defense in January transfer window. There was the 10 biggest transfers for this transfer window in Bundesliga, and if you like this video, please hit that like button, and if you like it even more, subscription will be appreciated and will help my channel to grow. I'm the German and I'm out. Auf Wiedersehen.